There's a lot of tourist guides around, and they're fairly reasonably priced too, like 100 rupees or something. But you get a lot of facts and stuff like that that you really aren't going to remember in a day. And it's a lot of information that you don't need or care about. I don't know, I'd personally rather have tour guides like Yana, Matt Lund, stuff like that, because they can make up some interesting shit. Woo! All right, where are you guys from? Japan! Excellent!